I'm done with these hoes. Just saying it. Done. They're all for the streets. The streets. So, I remember I was in a really deep relationship, and, you know, there was someone else that was also in a really deep relationship with the sister of the person I was with. And, of course, I was spoiling my girl. I was sitting there. She had every pair of every color of everything. But y'all know how the boy do it. Alright? Broke, but still able to make it happen. How? Because he gave everything he had. Now, I remember an incident came up where the thing that was with the sister of the girl I was with was jealous. Because she knew she couldn't compete with me. I was sitting here, you know, showering the sister of the person that person was with. And they couldn't handle that shit. So much so that they tried to sabotage me. They like sent a message out to the family saying, you know, he's an old freak, man. He's like 30 years old and he's sitting here trying to buy people's love. Jealous hoe. I didn't have money to give. I gave what I had, right? And that jealous little freak thing, who knows they can't compete with a man, got all upset and tried to sabotage me to that family. I was investing in my woman, alright? That thing gets jealous and starts controversy because I'm doing great things for my person. It makes an issue out of that. Oh, he's gotta be an old freak. There's no way he could just be doing nice things for his person. We gotta find a way to pull him down, bring him down. And they tried. And still, we prevailed. And I kept spoiling and, you know, giving everything I had into that other person, into that relationship. And what's really funny is, you know, girls try to say, like, you can't buy love, you can't buy my love. Right. But then don't ask me to buy you anything. Because if I'm going to invest everything I have into you, and then you're just going to change your fucking mind, then I just lose everything I fucking had. I could have had a fucking fortune with all the money I spent. But I spent it on you. You know what I'm saying? Like, and then that was a problem. And I'm buying love. I'm actually stripping myself of funds. I don't have any fucking money because I spent it, invested it into a woman who changed her mind about me. Okay? That's what I'm saying. Loyalty? Like, there's no loyalty. You don't think about every pair of everything of every type of electronic, anything you could possibly think of was yours at the time you asked for it. But you can just change your mind. You can get bored. Man, I try to tell you guys, you know, I'm done. You can't invest in these women. And if you do, you'll see what I'm talking about. You'll put everything you got into it and still come out the other side by yourself. Dumbass. My friends tried to tell me that. And shout out to the main one, Sid Maxwell Thurman, who said, man, fuck. You know what I'm saying? Exactly what he said. He's stupid as fuck. And he was right. Because I was sitting here thinking this girl cared about me? I gave everything I had into it. Everything. Just to have my boy look at me and say, stupid. Goofy. Man, was he right? It sucks. But you can't. Like, girls, if y'all are gonna change your mind like that, and we can't buy your love, then you pay for your shit. All of it. Not just a half of it, all of it. You pay for 100% your shit, and that's it. You can't ask us to invest into you when you're just gonna change your mind if you get bored or find someone else, or the next best thing just comes rolling along. It's all good, right? But you can't pay back what you think. Like, you don't even realize all the stuff we spend. Gas, food, water. Like, you just don't understand. Sure, you can get back the physical things. You don't get back any of the time. You don't get back any of the money. You definitely can't sew that heart back up. Because you know, like, you know, it's over, bro. You sit there and put everything you got. And she still says, I choose me. I choose me, bitch. I'm independent.
You look like an idiot now, Stan. It's cool, but never again.
Because you can't invest in these women and then just change their mind. And they will. I promise.